The Link Trainer, also known as the Blue Box, was a flight simulator developed by Link Aviation Devices using the knowledge of pumps, valves, and bellows employed by the Link Piano and Organ Company to create pianos and pipe organs. It consisted of a replica airplane cockpit with a full complement of controls and instruments the pilot would expect to see in a real aircraft. The motorized simulator moved over three axles that gave the student the actual feeling of flying. While a student in the simulator navigated over an imaginary flight path, an instructor sat at a desk adjacent to the simulator with a duplicate instrument panel and a three-wheel course plotter. The instructor transmitted radio messages to the student in the simulator, who relied on his instruments to perform maneuvers while covering the designated course, which was simultaneously tracked on a map and recorded at the instructor's desk. Falcon Field became a British Royal Air Force cadet training base in 1941, where British cadets got their first experience of flying in a Link like the one you see here.